when you watch it, the penalty kind of has to be given when he sort of basically caught the ball. But I do feel sympathy for Scott Lisle because the ball's hit at him from basically a yard, so he's no time to react. But the issue clearly is when the ball lodges like that and you're sort of walking away with it, referee Alan Proctor was left with very little choice.